Tonight, I want to welcome you here to the Cottonwood Center for the Arts and Impact Community in Colorado Springs. This is a facility that has housed us very, very graciously for a couple of years now, and we appreciate all they have done for us in terms of connecting us to the community, offering us wonderful spaces for us to workshop in and to be in. And it is with a joyful heart that I make the announcement that this is our last evening in Cottonwood.
Whoa.
I don't know.
Yeah, what's happening? What's going to happen? What's coming?
Come on, Ohio!
Today, Delaware has decriminalized marijuana, and I'm going home.
Big difference.
Big difference. No, we have decided that because of our capacity and the fact that here is continuously is drawing a bigger and larger audience every week, that we have outgrown this space, which is a bittersweet parting. But we will be moving to third Thursdays in August. There will be no here in July. Give me a break! Just one month a year! I've got to Atlanta with the youth and then Oakland with the grown-ups.
Yeah.
Grown-ups?
No.
We'll be moving to third Thursdays at the Lon Chaney Theater in the City Auditorium. Woo! Cottonwood very greatly, and one of the ways that we can continue to support Cottonwood as they continue to impact Colorado Springs is by buying a drink at the bar tonight. Tipping your bartenders at the bar tonight. I'm dropping a dollar into the Cottonwood basket at the front of the house by buying a piece of art, by continuing to come to openings and shows and galleries. And we have a $5 suggested donation. There was nobody collecting money at the door. We will pass a basket around. Please feel free to be extra generous if you like. If you are not able to pay anything at all, we accept notes to the poets. We accept dimes, change, pencils, pens, clean tampons, yep. You name it. We got it. So tonight, I'm really excited because usually I don't get to see or hear lots of, hello everybody, lots of open mic voices. And whose first night is this at your year?
Me.
Welcome! So we see that every week. We see that at least half of our audience is new participants. We hope that you come back. We hope that you bring a friend. We hope that you participate in our first Saturday event at Manatee Bindu, as hosted by my partner in poetry, Lou Pinsel. And the biggest assistant that I could ever ask for, Tri Lee, right there. at Manatee Bindu, we start at 5 o'clock with free yoga by Natalie. Woo-hoo! 6 o'clock, we have a potluck. 7 o'clock, I'll be on all night open mic. Without further ado, I would like to get this evening started by bringing up your 2015 Here National Slam team with some new material.